family of the late Shah of Iran said Ali Reza Pahlavi committed suicide early in the morning here at his Boston apartment. He was 44 years old. Ali Reza was the youngest son of the Shah, who was overthrown in 1979. His older brother, Reza, issued a statement which said, "Like millions of young Iranians, he too was deeply disturbed by all the ills fallen upon his beloved homeland, as well as carrying the burden of losing a father and a sister in his young life. Although he struggled for years to overcome his sorrow, he finally succumbed."
The son had something of a scholar in him. He was very interested in ancient Iranian history and was studying it both at Columbia and at Harvard, and at the same time, he suffered from depression that the family says he never succeeded in overcoming.
Ali Reza Pahlavi, second from left, growing up with his family. His father ruled Iran, a close ally of the United States at the time, for 38 years, until forced to flee to the U.S. by supporters of Ayatollah Khomeini. The family was devastated by tragedy before. One of Ali Reza Pahlavi's sisters also committed suicide in 2001. The youngest son of the Shah was remembered in the Iranian-American community in Los Angeles.
I remember growing up during the Shah's regime. His name was always mentioned, and he was born, I think, the same year I was born. So it's very tragic.
Father is gone, the other daughter is gone, and this is very sad. Every one of them, little by little, they're disappearing. And there is no hope to see go back to Iran as it was before the revolution.
Though Ali Reza studied the history of his homeland, it was that same history which the family now says doomed him.
This man, for example, when he was 12, he was a member of one of the most powerful, one of the richest, one of the most lavish royal families in the world. And then he becomes an exile, literally unable to find the country that would give him a visa to stay. That falling off is not easy to take.
The family will now grieve the loss. Brother Reza will undoubtedly resume his campaign against what he calls the tyrannical regime, which ousted his father, the Shah, and now his late brother. Richard Roth, CNN, Boston.